Hey guys, it's Bagel here, and welcome back to another video. So today, I am an equestrian, and it's Minnie, and she's also going to be joining me. So I'm an equestrian, and we're going to be doing a barn tour of my stable, Mildew Run Stable. I said it right that time. So let's go ahead and get started with the tour. So looking at these two barns, they're identical, so we're just going to start with this one, which has my horse in it. But you're looking for borders, so you could have your horse here. So first, after I wash my horse in real life, I tie him up and let him graze while I dry him off. So this is kind of what this area is for, just to let them graze or just hang out. So now you come over and you've got a tack room. There's a little bit of tack. We're still moving everything in. But we have our tack room, and then coming here we have our mare and foal pasture, which normally the foals wouldn't be in here, but occasionally. So we're going to go ahead and look in here. They're all pretty much identical. They've got a small water spot, a hay bale, and two little trees. I think they all have two. I don't really know. And then, so we're going to come down to, oh my god, we're going to come down here to our little cross tie area with ones that work and ones that just look cute. It also looks like a light switch. And then we have the gelding and stallion pasture and another tack room. So we're going to come all the way back down here, and we have my horse, Havana, which she's just, a horse. And so their signs have their names, and then, like, a show name. Mine's after the song, if you don't get that. Then it has, like, the gender, and then the pasture that they're in, mare or stallion, and then she's dancing. Okay, and then, so now, it's Minnie, and she ran away. Oh my god, where did she go? I don't know. And then we have a bit of a hay refill. It just has hay, so you can put it in horse's stuff. And so now we're going to go and do our, first, I used a lot of fountains for some reason. There's a lot. And then, so now we have our arenas. So they have, like, mounting blocks right here where you can just kind of look into the arenas. And they're pretty big. And we have, oh my gosh, it's a mini running wild and free. Look at her go. And then we just have two. One can be used for show and then for practice. And then we also have these little sheds, which have, like, the stuff that you would need, like the barrels. We have some wool to, like, put them together with. And we have jumps made of quartz, made of wood, some poles for, like, and then some trail stuff, which I like to do trail, but that's not the point. And then we have out here two more identical kind of matchup things, because they're all identical until there, but that's not the point. So first we have our cross-country track, where we have some just cross-country jumps. I'm just going to kind of give you a look of them. There's 11. And there's Minnie in the trees, and she fell. Okay, so now we're going to go over to our trailer parking. I'm not going to show the inside of Minnie's, because hers is like a person trailer, not a horse trailer. But mine just has living quarters, nothing special. And then inside we've got, or not inside, on the outside we've got some spots to hitch up so you can tack up. And then inside you have a tack room with a bunch of item frames, places so they stay in their stall to lead them, and then just some iron gate walls. And because I thought it would be cute to see the horse in here, I added that. So now we're just going to kind of have a look around. And now we're going to go over to our kind of barn shop, you could call it, a little, not the barn center, because that's right there. But so you come in and there's just a little notice. You probably don't care. And then so we have our feed mixing where you can get, or our feed station where you can order some feed. It's $10 a pound. I don't really think that's accurate, but it's okay. So $10 for a pound, and they have the different kinds of food. And if you want to have like a mix, like maybe you want some basic feed with some pellet feed, you can have it mixed for $5 more in the feed mixer, which just blends it around. A bit of an office area. And then at our checkout table for everything besides the feed, we have some halters just hanging up because, halters. And then we have our riding clothes, which we have some casual outfits, some show outfits, some boots, and then a normal riding helmet, and then like a cowboy hat for a show. And then we have our blankets for sale, saddle pads, and saddles. And if you're wondering what texture pack I'm using, I believe the server, I got it from Clothes, but it was Equestria Worlds or Keller pack. And so that's it for the shopping center. I don't know. I just thought it would be cute to have that. Now we have our barn center, which has a bathroom and like, just a place where you can hang out, so we'll close the doors. First, we have a little couch that you can sit down and relax, or you can sit, what just happened? Or you can just sit down here at the table to eat, which we have a, like, almost a full kitchen. It's got stoves and stuff. And then we have a little area with books, and then the vet's number, the farrier's number, and then my number, which actually works, except I wouldn't call it, but it's 336, don't call. And 336 is just the area code that I came up with, yeah. And then we have the bathroom, which has this little expanding table, which I would use to, like, clean tack off at the sink. And then a little toilet. Oop. And that's it for the barn center, so let's get out. And now we will be going to the vet clinic, which is right here. I like saying clinic, it's fun. Okay, so now we're going to go down to the vet clinic, which is right here, vet clinic. So first we have the stalls, and every place where the horses might be walking has some mats so they don't slip or get hurt again. So we've got cross ties, functional and non. This little setup that I thought was kind of cute with the doors for whatever you're using with the horse there. And then we have this little storage for the vet's things. And then we have the aqua therapy pool, which you can stand on the outside with the horse in it. And that's it for the vet clinic. And now we're going to go to the horses that are for sale. So in these stalls, they're actually quite small because the horses would normally go down to their stalls after, you know, a day here. What are you doing, honey? Get out of there. Okay. So we've got ones for all different, I can't speak. Okay, we've got ones at all different, like, speeds and, like, jumping heights. So their price is based off of their jumping height, because most people do show jumping in Minecraft. But they're also, like, got their speeds, and those sometimes apply. So we have a very average, like, fast speed for that jumps 4.5 blocks, so that's 4,500. 3.5, that's that. And then we have a very slow one, but it can jump 5 blocks, so it's 5,000. And then we have this one right here, which isn't named, but I believe it's 4.4. No, it's either 4, and it's 4, I'm sorry. And we have this, it's got the max speed, but it's 2. It only jumps 2.5 blocks, but that's why we made it a little bit more expensive. So that is it for the sale horses. So we're now going to come around here for our private barn center, which is kind of like all vined up. So we've got all of these private stalls, and I'm just going to show you what one looks like with my friend's horse. And look, it's Minnie with her horse Stardust. These are just kind of what the salt signs look like. And they have some hay and water, and then out they've got a bit of a run since the pastures are quite far off, even though you can take them down there. And Minnie's having fun. And so that's it for the private stalls. So now I'm going to, I'll leave them off a little bit. Oh, and they also have the little tack spaces on the side with item frames and their stuff. She's got her saddle on. Except she doesn't have the texture pack, so she doesn't understand the saddle pad. But that's okay. So you just have the item frames to hang up halters or lead ropes, and then chests for tack, other tack items. And so now we're going to go to the barn office. So if you were to come in here, you have a bit of a Q&A section, which you can find out questions about lessons, buying a horse, leasing a horse, jobs, selling a horse, horse care, boarding fee, the rescue center, and special riders or SRs or shows. And then we have, if your question wasn't answered, you can submit it there. And then we have our board area, which kind of applies to something. Oh my god, Minnie! So you can get a reminder if you might think you might forget. And then this is leaving a book each month on January the 4th. First, January 4th is my dad's birthday. I don't know why I said January. The first of every month, you have to leave your book in there, and then you can pay before the end of the month, but... And saying your IGN, how much you pay, and like your nickname. And obviously there's nothing in there because we don't have any boarders, and Minnie's an SR, so hers is pretty much free. But if your board fee isn't paid for 2 full months, your horse will be taken to the rescue center, which you can buy out. So this is our rescue center, which has some wild horses back there now. But so if you come into the stalls, they have a large pile of hay because I felt like, you know, yeah. Speak, okay. And then we've got a large water trough as well. And there's another mini. and so we've got some more wild ones. I don't want to disturb them. Where is she going? Oh my god. So that's it for the rescue center. And so now the last bit of our tour is going to be our farmhouse. So you want to come through the doors, which I like. And we have just kind of an open area, which, yeah. So it's got these chests for like grab and go items, and then the couch is broken. Please ignore that. But it has this little coat closet where you can put muddy boots or something, or like, you know, ride clothes that you need to take. And so now you would come over here to our kitchen, which I really like. It's got a sink in the center island, which is like where you could like cut food or whatever. We've got 6 furnaces, except, you know, it's creative mode. That's not the point. And a fridge. And so now we're gonna pop on out, and we've got our dining room table with a lot of rugs. I like rugs. Okay, and so now we're going to go into the bathroom, which has like some terracotta tile floors, which I like. It's got a big sink and toilet, because it's only a half bath, even though it's bigger than the full bath upstairs. And then we have like a reading, we have our little kitchen pantry. There's nothing much in there. And then we have a little reading nook, which I think is really cute. Minnie made that. And then we have a little office in here, nothing special, chests and books. And so now we're going to head upstairs, which there's a little bit more to show. First we have this little parrot, whose name is Sheldon. And then we have, don't ask why his name is Sheldon. We have this little living room area, and it's just got Steven Universe on, because Steven Universe. And so now we're gonna go down here to Minnie's room, which I'm not gonna read all those signs, but if you bored here, you can come look at them. And there's a Minnie with her fiche. And then she's just got stuff all over, and pufferfish. Minnie, hey, don't shut the door in my face. And then we have the full bathroom, which is the shower and stuff. And so now we're going to go into Breaky's room. She's not on for this, but that's fine. So she just has her room, and I think it's actually really cute. It's got a couch and a bed and a chest. Oh my god, Minnie, what are you doing? But that's the end of the house tour and the end of the tour. So I'm going to just quickly give an overview and then say something about board. So if we fly up, we can just point out everything. So I'm going to come out of F1. So we have the rescue center, the main office, the sales barn, private stalls, the vet clinic, the barn center, and the shopping center. And then we have the barn house, the trailer parking, the cross-country track. And then coming down a little bit more, we have the barn shed, or the arena sheds and the arenas. And then all the way down here, we have the main barn. So that's it for the tour. And if you want to join the server, you can come to justaddbacon, or jabmc.com is the IP. And this is my 7th plot, so you could just do slash on. So I'll leave the command down below in the server IP. But if you wanted to come here after joining the server, it would be /plot/visit/overlybagel7. So please come join me, and if you want to become a part, all you have to do is go down to the barn center all the way at the end and go to the boarding section, the boarding side, and just leave me a note, and when I see you on, we'll get you all set up. And if I'm on, don't be afraid to talk to me. So that's it. Bye, nerds!